Thank you so much, Dan. It was great.